when I was round to work for Mrs. Snake, so much to see. I went down to the station to see if I'd make a team. They dressed me in this uniform and then they said to me, you're C49. The first day I came out, the kids threw mud and spoiled me clothes. A dozen navvies looked at me, then punched me on the nose. I don't suppose Jack Johnson ever stopped so many blows as PC-49. PC-49. Anyone can have this little job of mine. They threw me in some melted tar till I was nearly dead. Then got a big steamroller which they ran across my head. When I got back, the sergeant cried, who are you? So I said, I'm PC 49. One night they held a meeting to advance the suffragettes. The sergeant said, we need a lot of men, they can't upset. He looked around the station, then he shouted, you can bet, of PC 49. But how those women mauled me when they caught me by the throat. They tore the clothes right off my back to try and get the vote. But all they left me wearing was the collar of my coat. With PC-49. PC-49. Anyone can have this little job of mine. They ripped me clothes to ribbons, so for help I had to call. Sergeant looked at me and said as I stood by the wall, I thought it was Maud Allen, but it didn't hurt at all. It's PC-94. PC-49. Anyone can have this little job of mine. When I dug out the handcuffs to arrest the tricky band, they said they'd give me knives and sort of snatch them from their hands. And then they stole me a helmet cause they didn't understand. I was PC-XYZ.